While the video quality from the DJI Mini 4K and the professional DJI Mini 4 Pro, which costs more than twice as much, delivers comparable results in good lighting conditions, things look very different in low light and nighttime shots. To understand why, let's first take a quick look at the key differences between their cameras. The DJI Mini 4 Pro features a larger 1 over 1.3 inch sensor compared to the more affordable DJI Mini 4K, which comes with a smaller 1 over 2.3 inch sensor, a difference that becomes especially noticeable in low light conditions, where the Mini 4 Pro captures clearer, brighter, and more detailed footage, as you'll clearly see in our video comparison. Following a series of drone comparisons, it becomes evident that the Mini 4K delivers solid performance for its price. While a direct comparison with a professional drone costing more than twice as much may not seem entirely equitable, it nonetheless offers valuable insight into what users can expect at different price points. The sensor used in the Mini 4K appears to be the same as the one found in DJI's earlier Mini 2 model, and that's not necessarily a bad thing. In side-by-side tests, the two drones delivered nearly identical results in terms of image sharpness, dynamic range, and overall video quality. For users familiar with the Mini 2, this makes the Mini 4K feel like a familiar yet refreshed option, especially considering its updated design and lower price point. In our previous test, the DJI Mini 4K outperformed the Potensic Atom 4K in several key areas. With the release of the new Potensic Atom 2, we'll be putting both drones to the test once again. This comparison is already in the works, with more head-to-head reviews to follow.